To be 67, having just buried my mother, I made a promise to her and to God to do, not just to do good the right way, but to honor my mother and my father by the way I live my life the rest of my days on this earth. I'm here to serve, to help, to provide. But in every prayer, all I hear is feed my sheep. That's what God wants.